Anna Vu. Megan Watts. A major Corona Data graduation requirements is the completion of at least 100 hours of community service. Brenda Petraza. Okay, a major component of data graduation requirements is the completion of at least 100 hours of community service during the 4 years of high school. Tonight we honor a data senior who has gone above and beyond and to giving community hours. With a total at least of 1,610 community service hours, please join me in the welcoming data senior, Alan Johnson, to the stage. Now I would like to introduce my fellow students, juniors, Mr. Lewis Woodward.